Well, there were also some WKBN employees today helping out at Animal Charity in Boardman. Animal Charity Director Lisa Hall said days like today help them catch up on work that otherwise needs to be put on hold.
The more volunteers we have, the more we can do. They took down all the weeds behind the building for us, which was very labor intensive. And now we have some volunteers cleaning up our front porch for us.
Volunteers also helped walk dogs and socialized with the cats being held at the shelter.